Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. He's out.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point, we'll cover you with the 50.
first.
Hurry, before any more covenants show up! It's not the brutes.
Down our last mag, sir. Those last ones had us.
I have defied gods and demons.
Mine!
Mount up, rockets in back. You gotta move fast and punch hard.
We got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief. Find some cover!
joints!
No.
Down, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Ha! Good to see you, Chief!
Yeah, sure. This is mine.
I am your shield. I am your sword.
Give me some morphine!
There was honor in our covenant once, and there shall be again.
Go back and get that other turret. is if we actually can, you know.
Hey! You're a better shot anyway.
Here we go. You're the ones that are dead.
Chief, Hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
This is the way the world ends.
We don't understand that too bad. Copyright claim people. Annoying. Much worse. Flood. That's a funny
title. Spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Yeah.
Squads, report! Multiple contacts. Unknown hostiles. There! Over there! We're surrounded, Sergeant!
Work of this abomination.
Come on.
rise up and I will kill you, again and again!
Shotgun I left behind. That's what I'm really trying to find right now.
It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows how to move up.
Here we go. I had to grab the shotgun. That was not good. I don't even know how I died there.
Beneath their skin! Oh.
And then they got up,
started to talk! Oh, God! Their voices! Oh, God! No! Make them stop!
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the Flood.
Strengthens the blood.
demon. We seek the same prize. But our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Good.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always should have done.
Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth, with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A flood army. A
grave has unit sites. We barely survived a small contamination.
And you, shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
So that'll do it, guys. As soon as we load in here, and you know, if we have a cutscene, which it looks like we do.
Brute ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us, 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
All the intel we can get.
Whatever the hell we are.
Stay There too, Marines!
Hoorah!
Go, go, go!
Alright, so that'll do it, guys, for today's episodes. Join me tomorrow at about 12 p.m. Central Time for another episode of the first three episodes of Gears of War. I will see you guys then. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.